The famous car manufacturer Volkswagen has confirmed to bring the facelifted version of their famous 5-seater SUV Tiguan for the Indian market. Volkswagen discontinued the pre-facelifted model on April 2020 due to BS6 emission norms. The new facelifted Tiguan will come to the market on July 19, 2021 at the expected price of Rs. 28 lakhs XOM. The facelifted version of Tiguan will come with updated styling, enhanced safety technology and improved infotainment. The SUV will be built on Volkswagen's MQB platform. After launch, it will have to compete against Jeep Compass, Hyundai Tucson and the Citroen C5 Aircross. Talking about the power, the SUV will get BS6 compliant 2-liter turbo petrol engine, which can be able to churn out 190 PS of power and 320 Nm of peak torque. The top speed of the car is 210 km/h. The SUV will come with 4-wheel drive powertrain as well. The engine of the SUV will be mated to a 7-speed DSG transmission. No diesel engine will be on offer. Talking about the exterior design, the new facelifted Tiguan has been updated with a number of cosmetic changes. Up front, it will get sleek dual-barrel LED matrix IQ headlights with 24 individual adjustable LED diodes, LED DRLs, stylish chrome-inserted front grille with Volkswagen badging at the center, sleek black ear inlets and updated front bumper. The side profile will get heated wall beams with integrated turn indicators, body color door handles, roof rail, chrome strip at the windows, large wheel arcs with black cladding, and new set of 17-inch crystal cut alloy wheels. The rear profile will receive new set of L-shaped LED tail lights, Volkswagen logo at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate integrated spoiler mounted emergency braking light, twin chrome exhausts, updated rear bumper with black cladding. The interior of the SUV has been updated with a number of updated features including the ERE cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted AC vents, electric power adjustable leather wrapped flat bottom 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, fully digital cluster with multi information display, 8-inch large touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, along with Bluetooth and navigation system, illuminated scuff plates, premium sound system, remote trunk opener, auto 3-zone climate control, wireless smartphone charger, push-button start and stop, ambient lighting, electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, remote keyless entry, well-cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with 60-40 split rear seats and bigger boot space. The SUV is expected to be updated with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features, including ABS with EBD, hill assist control, electric stability control, seatbelt and door hazard warning system, engine immobilizer, brake assist, 7 airbags, lane departure warning system, tire pressure monitoring system, and rear parking camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.